Corporal, it is... So we need to search for stuffs on the walls. Maybe here. Nope, that's not copper ore. Unfortunate. Yo. Okay, zero copper ore. Awesome. Now it's the copper ore that I can't find. It always has to be something. Nice. Can I scan anything here? I don't think so. Let's go to the surface. I don't have a lot of copper ore. I don't know if there's copper ore close to where we live. Oxygen. I need water. Water! Oh. Wait, let's just save. There's literally nothing here. This Pokemon. Was a close call. Okay. Hopefully not cheap, but like, I don't know how to put that. Like, that thing that allows us to go deeper, we can actually explore more, because this part of exploration is cool. But it takes a while to get oxygen and yeah. So I can select what I want to search on the searching table, and then it will appear here. Okay. Maybe. I don't know, it's an idea. Welcome aboard, Captain. I need power cell, which need okay. Let's bring this with me. Also, I'm gonna do already a battery. Okay. Right. So I need glass. I need the power cell that I already have. I need lubrificants. I need leads. I need the only one. And I need this. Swimming is good for your glutes and endorphin levels. Nice! Access. Wait. Access upgrades?
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Yeah, so cool. Woo-hoo. Okay, I might want to just some water, some food. I will drop this. Mostly because I don't have space for everything. Oh God. Can't I drop this extinguisher? Okay, whatever. Let's go on an adventure, shall we? Also, how can I... the energy, how can I... get power? This is so cool. Oh shit. Yo. No, I don't want any upgrades. No, what's that? Listen, I don't want to find something that I don't want here. So... Are you whacking serious? So, I mean, to this side, I can't actually go. I can't go to that side. I can't pick up this.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Can we scan this? We can't. Oh my god. The heck is attacking me? Come here! Okay. So those things were attacking me, huh? The messes. It's attacking the ship! Crap. Hello. I don't want to be here. Oh my god, okay, that scared the crap out of me. Chat, are you there? Thank you. my god, I'm so goddamn terrified with this. Aish! Oh my god, stop it! Jesus!
Warning, maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
God damn it. That really scared me. Okay, what should we do more? Oh, Phantom, I need you to hold my hand. This, I was so terrified. Oh my god. Like, I entered on a super dark area. I mean, right now I can control this. So I found a blueprint and whatnot, which was great. I'm missing the laser. Yeah, I'm missing the laser tool. I got super scared there. Like, on one side, if we go to that side where the what? Like, where that is, I will get attacked. I always get attacked by that thing that scared me. Finding Nemo, yeah. But it's way worse. Because you are actually playing this. And on that area, I can't also go because the ocean goes deeper than 200 meters. So it's pitch black. Honestly, you can't see anything. I was so scared. And unfortunately, we have to go deeper. and deeper and deeper to find new blueprints and whatnot. My inventory is full? Oh, okay. Okay. Also, I don't know how to how seek fluid intake immediately. Oh damn, I don't have water. Okay, I don't know how to get this recharge. I don't know here. Yeah, I don't actually know how to recharge that. Maybe there's a recharge station somewhere I'm not aware of.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you. Oops. What is this sound?
Vital signs stabilizing.
There's literally tons of this. Okay. Camera drone, scanner room. Streams data from scanner rooms to the U. Wait, are you saying that I also have... You come with me? There you go. No, I have to craft... Yeah. Yeah, it's not getting battery back. How is the name of this? Sea Moth. Okay. Let me search this. How can I re... How can I recharge Sea Moth? Subnautica. Dock it in a moon pool or cyclops or replace a power cell on its butt. You can also recharge the power cell in a charger made specially for them. The power cells are easy to make. Follow the blueprint instruction. I think a battery will do. Oh, on the butt. On the butt. Ah. Okay. You love crafting? It's great. But like, oh, I have music playing. But like, right now, I don't really know what to build more. Oh, I know. I needed the... I needed this, but I need diamond. tubeless. Okay. I need more. Oh, I know what I want to do. This has to be perfect here. Nice. I think it has more space than that. Yeah. You have to... Seamoth? Yes, I just built that. Ingredients unknown. Okay. I don't know how to actually do this. Hello. Titanium. I have a lot of that. Here somewhere. Because something stuff will be there that you might not have noticed. On the menu? Connector. What do I need here? Okay, I just built something that I don't know how to access.
Seek fluid intake immediately.
Jesus, so good. I don't have water. Oh my god. I was saying you should build a reactor because it works at night as well. Yeah, it's there, but I'm still missing some stuffs. I'm building here. I need magnetite. I just don't know how to get that.
Vital signs stabilizing.
What was I doing? Oh, magnetite, right? Okay. Let me check here. How to find magnetites? Magnetites Subnautica. Is a raw material found what? Abundantly in the mountains and mountain caves, as well as within the jellyfish. Okay. As a large one. Oh, I haven't seen that. Oh. Okay. Combination makes new materials too. Oh, okay. Yeah, but this one is here on the jelly room. Jelly shroom. It's large. Translucent purple along the cave system has two predatory species and two prey species. The most notable of these are the crab snakes. Large. Yeah, I might be deep, so you will probably need a more advanced seamoth. I don't think that it's more advanced in that matter. It's just I just don't know where it is located, which right now it kind of sucks. I kind of wanted to explore that area. I don't think that it's deeper than 200 meters, to be fair. Yeah, I'm trying to find some watery fishes. Why not to go to Aurora? What is that? I need this. I mean, if you know where it's good to go to get more new stuffs, by all means, just let me know.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
The crash ship. I can't go there because there's the big guy there that always attack me, right? But are you saying that I can get inside that? Also, I might need to put this. There's the big guy there. Okay. Oh my god, Phantom, are you there? We are reaching that place that I was talking about. Oh. Oh, it's a desk. So I already scanned this. You won't go all around the ship, but some areas are dangerous. Wait, can I get inside? Can I get inside the ship? Go away! We need some special gear in the ship to fully explore it because its systems are damaged beyond repair. So I need that thing to open up some areas. Is that it? That's got to be it. Where do I have... Oh, okay. Wow, okay. This is pretty bad. Or tech. Okay. Yeah, it doesn't look like I have any entrance around here. God, I'm so scared. Hi. Okay, now that's beautiful. Where is the entrance of this?
Seek fluid intake.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Heck yeah! Blueprint acquired. Acquired. Time capsule. What is the time capsule? Function block. Oh. It got destroyed, so it had some stuffs inside. Is that how it should? It should be right. I don't have the time capsule. Catch this. I oh. Shine bright like a diamond. New tech, right? Hi. I'm saving every single time that I unlock. Okay, listen, I can see the lights and such, but I don't see the entrance. Are you sure? Are we sure that we can enter? It's over water. My inventory is full. Disinfect your surroundings. Oh, I see some lights there.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you. You're too kind, machine.
Life form readings in this region are sparse. The Aurora's radioactive fallout will have devastating effects on the alien ecosystem if not contained within the next 24 hours.
What? She's leaking radiation. Okay. How can we actually fix that? Hi. Stop with this music. There's nothing here. I can't seem to find a way to get inside. Too damn terrified to be here. Die, all of you! Don't attack me. I'm just here to explore. There is a hole in the hole where you can get in. Okay, you can't say anymore because you should play and enjoy. You can, but if... Yeah, it's okay. It's okay. Oh, there was a battery there. Or maybe no. Self-scan.
Self-scan complete. Foreign bacteria counters reached statistically significant levels. No adverse effects detected. Be vigilant for symptoms.
Okay, I want to get inside, but apparently I'm still not prepared for it. At least through here.
Warning, ship's structural integrity is low. Yeah. Fire suppression equipment and laser cutters may be required. Extraction is conducted at your own risk.
Laser cutters and such, I don't have. Come here! Okay, I have to say that the combat system is not very good. What? What? I can't go there? Oh, there's a hole there. Are you kidding? It doesn't seem that I can enter there. I suppose. Yeah, is this late game? I don't know what's the purpose of this game. It's actually get out of the... Where's my pod? Listen, where's... Oh, it's under. What's the objective of this? To build like a spaceship to get out of this? Battery. I don't need all of this. Extinguishers. Another battery.
Aurora systems are running on local reserve
power.
Unable to remotely download
progress
data. Integrating new PDA data.
Progress have been made. Check PDA logs. Oh yeah.
Integrating new PDA data.
Oh yeah, I will.
Integrating new PDA data.
So we explore everything here. Okay. Oh god, there's so many stuffs here.
Seek fluid intake.
Advanced theories. Okay. There's a lot of cool stuffs. Heck yeah.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Yeah, I can't go there. Like, my idea was to actually go through here. Oh my god, I can jump here. Yeah, and we need... We need something to cut this. No! So we definitely need to get back here. And... Well, at least right now we know where's the... Where is the entrance? God, stop it.
Yeah.
Okay, I think I shouldn't be here. I'm gonna jump. I know, it's deep water and it's nighttime. Oh. The music. Oh my god, this is so disturbing. Ooh-wee. Yeah, we can get inside here. Can I crouch? There's no crouch button, right? Keyboard. Well. Come on, it's right there. I just need to move this. Crap. Okay. We have more blueprints. Propulsion warps gravity to pull and push. Oh, we need this. Power transmitter. Oh. Okay. So I can go back now and do a couple new stuffs. Do this. Okay. It's daytime. Nice.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Yeah. This is scary. So we need to find the mushroom area. That's what we need.